Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. Like I said earlier, it's never in a million years would I've ever imagined or dreamed that this could happen. I can remember when I started writing songs, just dreaming about playing at the Ryman Auditorium, and just to stand here tonight and to just be where so many just legends have stood, it's such an honor. But for me, what's even more of an honor is to be able to stand in this spot and just tell people how good our God is.
Amen.
I'm so thankful for you, Jesus, and thank you for your life. Every time I step on this stage, it's an honor to just be able to share these stories with you guys. Can we play y'all one more tonight?
He's a